Hello?
Eugene!
Who's this?
It's me!
Who?
Eugene, it's me!
Who?
Oh, Gladys! Oh my god, Gladys got her hot dogs!
No, I'm me.
Gladys has hot dogs.
Yeah, but I'm me, though.
Eugene, listen, I have an idea.
Who is this?
It's Melbert Rickenbacker.
I don't recognize... I feel like I recognize the voice, but I don't know if I recognize it.
It's been so long, Eugene.
Is that who I think it is?
If only I wasn't nocturnal, we could do this every
day. If only you weren't a fucking idiot that was nocturnal.
If only I wasn't a fucking owl of a man.
If only you didn't live my owl schedule as well. But if I was there, I would be early boy.
Let's
Hello.
Cut to the chase.
All right,
we're
going
to take people to church. We're going to take people to church, me and that Father Tanner guy, and we're going to tell them that it's for a confession, but what's actually going to happen is they're going to get married.
Okay, where are you?
The clothing store across the street from the burger shop.
No, you're not. I'm in there right now. I'm literally really? In there right now. I don't see you. Where are you?
Liar.
I'm in there right now. I'm in there.
You're fucking.
Oh, wait. No, shit. I'm in my corquette. Oh.
You're in a little. Car.
No, I'm in a car,
that's
not a
so
clothing
different.
Store.
I mean, it's similar. That's kind
oh,
of similar.
I have a gift for you.
I like gift. I like that.
I always have a gift for you. You'll
yes,
like this one
yes,
a lot,
you do.
Actually.
Oh, okay. Is this your car? Do you own this?
Yes. No.
Hell yeah. Oh.
Of course I don't. I'm broke. Here, look.
There's a strange red-suited man that just hopped out of a Corvette and threw something at my feet.
Oh, what the fuck?
I have like four of them.
How did you do that?
I just steal them out of cop trunks. They always leave them. I went into Brian's trunk and there was three of them in there.
Holy shit.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
When they raided me, they took four of them.
Night.
I got three again already.
So we're thinking that we're going to take people to church and tell them that it's going to be for a confessional. The one in the short shorts is a priest.
Ma'am?
Oh.
Ma'am, would you like to get married? Yeah, ma'am.
Ma'am?
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 Ma'am? Whoa!
Gee, what you been on Planet Party in a while?
I haven't seen you in a while. Where have you been, you bloody ugly bitch?
Glad this is a rare spawn.
Depression.
I have a deagle!
Best of us.
Just ignore it.
Come on, here, Eugene, you want a bottle of hot dog water?
It's cold. Why is it cold?
Hey, are they going to move their car so we can follow them, or are they just going to dick around?
Is this hot dogs in water?
Yeah, it's hot dogs in water.
Oh, wow. Is it food or water?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Is it both?
Yes, that is correct.
You could. Oh, yes. You should actually ask if it could be both. That would be cool.
That would be nice. Well, it's supposed to be, supposed to be lots of water, but I think they put too much hot dogs in it. It's mostly food.
Mm. We're trying to find new brides for you dudes.
Oh, lovely.
We've got one. We need
one
more.
I have a deagle!
Hello, gentlemen.
Hey, you want to get married?
Guns, I have a fucking deagle!
My nephew loves video games. He's a little dipshit.
Who's
little
that behind us dancing? Who is that?
Crazy hair and shit. He's like,
hello,
bruh.
Mr. Zuckerberg.
Elden hello, Ring, ma'am. Bruh. Hello, my lady.
Are you the police?
Yeah, are you a policeman?
I killed a man.
Y'all are the police?
Did they deserve it?
Absolutely.
I don't know.
Well, I guess what Absolutely. Goes around comes around, right?
That you're damn right. That's what I like to
hear. What goes around.
We're going to the where are we going? The church?
To the church.
Yeah, I think we're going to force some people to marry us.
LS traffic, am I right?
You guys going to have Friday church?
Friday church?
Friday
yes.
church?
What's Friday church?
Oh. We go
today?
To the church on a Friday and
no,
we watch
that's,
Friday.
That's illegal.
That's
and
what
then
I do
we
Dolphin
do a
no-
shitload of meth and watch Friday
yeah,
after next.
Who is Saturday, though?
Saturday.
Saturday!
Come up to the front.
Yeah, if it's, oh, all right. I have a deagle here.
Damn. Oh, put the deagle away.
Okay. No, I like my deagle.
It's
thank
fine.
You.
It's fine. Whoa, whoa. It's fine.
Oh, I feel comfortable.
Yeah,
oh, thank you. That's what she said.
Can get everyone to line
that's
up.
Massive. Look, mine's not that big at all.
Yeah, mine's massive, I know.
If you could just stand.
Oh my god, that's so much bigger than mine.
It is.
Oh my god.
Mel, Eugene,
yes.
Oh, okay.
All right.
I'm here. Are we each other or like in this kind of line? I'm sorry.
Either way, man.
Yeah,
it's just whatever. We're doing our best. All right. Well, is there anything you'd like to get off your chest? Anything weighing you down, dude?
Okay. Yeah. Well, yesterday I robbed a Polito Bank with my friends, and we did not get away with it. It was we put a gun on a hostage. We actually, Eugene, can you do me a huge favor?
Hmm.
Can you come here real quick?
Oh, okay. Coming.
All right, we'll continue to use.
Do you happen to have a knife on you?
Nah, no, never.
Is the only weapon you have, the
okay,
beagle?
Yes.
Big, small,
can I borrow
whatever.
That real quick?
No.
I killed a man once.
I
Oh, it's important.
Why? Oh, okay. Well, I might have to shoot Father Tanner.
No, I'm not making you use my deagle.
Forgiven. He knows too much.
Go to the left.
$8,000
right
gun mail, he'll know.
Okay, let's go get a knife and come back.
Okay.
I confess all of my sins to him, and then it occurs to me that I just straight up snitched, and I have to put him down because he knows too much. And as soon as he asked me if I had anything to confess. Okay.
I'm sorry, yeah, Mr. Hawk, I got Mr. Mel.
Yeah, we both wear our underpants. It's fine.
Do you have life insurance?
Yeah, of course.
What's your net worth?
Not a lot right now.
Okay.
Oh my god.
No.
How much the life insurance policy?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, let's do the Mary. Let's do Mary.
Alright,
so,
alright,
Rory,
is that the rings?
The rings,
Rory! Where's the rings?
Yeah, dude, where are the rings?
What the fuck?
Oh, your bride's running away, Mel! Your bride, she's running!
Mr. Mel, go get her, that's your bride!
You're gonna let your bride run away?
Yeah.
Let her go? Oh.
Do you want a replacement one?
Yeah. Gladys?
That's why I get married again.
What a whore. Oh no, I only would get married when I could debate the whole town to give me free gifts.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Oh, fair, fair.
Smart. Okay.
That is smart.
I gotta remember that.
What's up, do you want to get married?
Sure.
Okay, get up here.
Yeah. Before we marriage go any further, Mr. Mel, would you throw the shoe of marriage in Mr. Eugene?
Don't miss.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Oh.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Just beautiful. Beautiful.
Mr. Eugene, would you please share the shoe of marriage with Mr. Mel?
No, it's my shoe.
Pick the shoe back up?
Wait, you don't. What do you mean?
Oh!
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 Oh,
shit.
Oh my
okay.
gosh!
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! There we go!
Beautiful!
Wow.
It's gorgeous!
Beautiful!
That was really well done.
Thank you.
Shouldn't we do a confession before
sure.
we get married?
Yeah, of course.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, we'll go to that next.
Okay.
Mr. Eugene, is there anything you'd like to talk about before we go through with
this? Yes, there is. Yes.
Let's hear it, bro.
Okay. Well, back in 1734, I believe it was, or was it 1735? It could have been 1736, actually, but one of those years, I had a wife named Edna. Her face was beautiful, like a shriveled prune that had been in the sun far too long, or is that a plum that had become a prune, if you were? She was the lead founder of the Prune Gang. Her name was Mrs. Prune, and she sat there in the... She sat there in the sun as she shriveled up more and more. Until she eventually turned into a real prune. I then ate her, and then that constituted as first-degree attempted murder. So I killed my wife.
Be right back.
Wait, what are you doing with that?
What are you doing?
I think Cal and Mel are getting married.
Mr. Eugene.
Oh, I'm not allowing that. Confession,
technically murdered my wife.
Yeah, you're good. Wait, Mr. Mel!
What is he gonna do with the
house? Hey, put him in the car.
Eugene, your bride is running away with another man.
It's my wife.
He's running away with another
wife. You'll do. Replacement wife. You'll do.
Okay, Rory, get up here.
You'll do. Replacement.
Wait, no, he's back. He's back.
Okay.
Oh, for God's sake. Now I have to have Mel again.
Mr. Mel.
Okay, so in the last week alone,
you're in heaven, bro.
I kidnapped multiple people,
gross.
And then one time when I kidnapped the people, I pretended to be Eugene, and then I realized my Eugene impression started to sound like Daniel Day-Lewis, so I just turned into Daniel Plainview from There Will Be Blood, and I basically forced a police officer to tell me that he's a false prophet. I'm a false prophet! And that was my conditions for releasing the hostage. I shot at multiple police officers, and then I was gonna blow up a man at an oil tank, and then I demanded that him tell me that he's a false prophet, too, and he screamed it. It was Timothy Snapple. He screamed, "I'm a false prophet!" He sounded just like Eli from There Will Be Blood. It was crazy.
Oh my God.
I said, "Can you hear me in there, Eli, in that head of yours?" And long story short, I kidnapped multiple people. I shot multiple people. I shot Officer Dan Faley square in the fucking face. It was immaculate.
Shut up.
The next day, my God, I robbed the Polito Bank and I shot Senior Deputy Clarence Williams in the face. And I loved it. I loved every minute of it.
You know what? You gotta do what you love, dude. I'm with you. You know what? Forgiven, bro.
I feel like
you got all that information, right?
I got it all, dude. You're forgiven.
And they gave him a PD spike
way too much.
Oh my God!
Ah!
Don't do it.
Ah!
Oh God.
I saw that in a movie once. What happened here? What did I miss? Something. Yes.
Could you do me a favor and run to my truck and grab my medical bag I have?
God.
Where'd Mel go? Mel?
Mel?
Oh, there's the murderer.
Oh, hey, Mel.
Mel?
I think he's going back into round two.
Oh, I think he's going back in to finish the job. Did he finish the job? He went back
your
in to shoot more people.
Your wife is just crazy.
Where's
okay?
my wife? What happened? Did you finish the job?
She,
Anyway, Ursula, welcome to Malbert Rickenbacker's high-velocity, high-octane taxi service.
Oh my god, yeah, Mel, you can give her the lead story right now. You can give her the story about your murder.
I'll be honest with you, Mel. I really just wanted to ride along to see what kind of crazy shit you were up to tonight.
Oh!